Well, I said when I read the script, I was like, Stephen, how the hell, why? I mean, this wig and the fur coat and the bird and the alcohol, why, how did you think of this, you know, specific look? And he said, oh, wait, let me just send you a little documentary. And then I looked, and that's what this lady wore. That's what she chose.
Because in this country, we do think Deirdre Barlow.